Larry Rountree, one of many offensive stars in this homecoming win for Missouri. You had three touchdowns, a lot of balance in this offense, though. And tell me about how the offense was able to get going and stay going hot all day.
Well, I think, honestly, you know, it starts with those five guys up front, you know, Tristan Castillo, Trev, KP, and Paul, and Yaya. So those guys, honestly, just played a heck of a game the whole time. We played first half and second half. We made some adjustments, and honestly, I just think it starts off with the O-line. You know, if I'm having a bad day, you know, the O-line's not – it has to start up front, basically.
You'll get the headlines because of the three touchdowns, but tell me about how on a day like this, the three of you, Tyler, and DeMarie kind of play off one another and how it all feeds into this running game being as good as it was against Memphis.
You know, we have a system, like I said in the beginning, you know, we tell each other every time we get the ball, you know, me or DeMarie or Tyler, get as much yard as possible. If you're tired, tap out. If you're not tired, stay in there and get it in. It's plain and simple.
Do you feel like this team maybe grabs some momentum today to take into the second half of the season?
Yeah, I think so. But we got a lot of work to do, you know, offense and defensive-wise. You know, you take a win, you know, it wasn't pretty. But, you know, we got some work to do. But, you know, we got a lot of work to do for next week.
Mission accomplished, but more to do. Larry Rountree, three touchdowns as Missouri picks up a homecoming win over Memphis.